Indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Alright, people. Welcome, all two of you. Yeah, I'm just making this for just for me, putting it on the YouTubes. This is Paranoid Jack. Probably have it on there as, Angry Bitter Old Man plays Dark Souls 3. We are. Alright, I'm gonna see if we can't beat this lizard. I've watched a few videos thanks to all of the YouTubers that got invited to San Francisco and London. I'm excited about the game. This is the Japanese version. I do not speak, read, or write Japanese. So it's gonna be fun. Especially since this thing doesn't do much damage to him. OMG. That was not good. He's very aggressive. He's not happy. Know that tail is gonna do that. Oh, that did not go well. Did not go well at all. But what did you expect when an angry, bitter old man plays Dark Souls 3? Actually, not that old. I'm not that angry, and I'm not that bitter. It's kind of an inside joker, an exaggeration. Oh man! All right. Soul of a little man. I think that's what that says in Japanese, though. Oh my lord. So much for that shield, huh? That did not go well. Maybe I should have picked a different class. I think we might have to do that. Either that or skip that lizard, come back and get him later. Pretty sure I can. Yeah, because he's got no armor. I didn't think he was going to take that much damage. That's just unreal. Would have been nice if they would give me a sword or something. Or a mace would even be better. No such luck. Or luck 10 is no such luck. Some kind of weird texture thing going on making him look piebald. Or spotted for you people who don't know what that means. And he misses, but he didn't wake up, so. Alright, please, 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 mace, armor, anything other than a little man's soul. Oh, the soul of a little man. No, not again. Jesus!